What's up, guys? Welcome back with another video. Today we are playing Minecraft, and like or this creeper will blow you up. It's true. And let me just tell y'all something that happened in this video. Me and the zombie dude were throwing hands, and we were in the boxing game. And it's actually kind of funny, because the whole time I was in that game, I was scared. But I hope y'all enjoyed the video, and then yeah, peace. I see a zombie. Oh my god, he's coming!
I'm losing my logic, pills in my Pro Tools, still got logic. I run.
Alright guys, we are in, and my controller is being stupid. So as we all know, I haven't played this in a long time and I'm genuinely scared. Where should I go? So first thing I gotta do, of course, like this is Minecraft. Mine trees, of course. How are y'all gonna get a pickaxe, a sword, and all that other cool stuff when you didn't even mine a tree? So mine a tree, you know. Please, Enderman, don't be behind me. Cause I remember last time Enderman jump scared me. Please. Are you freaking serious, bro? I'm already hearing noises, bro. Hell, can I turn my volume down? Alright, we got to get some oak planks, which we know. Then with oak planks, let's craft, oh my god, bro, it's glitching. Let's craft a crafting table. So I got a crafting table now. Boom. What the heck? Why is there a bed? Oh, I'm about to fall. Right. I was about to fall in real life. Why is there a bed? Let's craft some sticks. And now, we can craft a pickaxe, which we also really need. A pickaxe. Alright, so we got a pickaxe and an axe. Which is good. And there's a sea zombie. He doesn't have a trident, so I'm messing with him. If he had a trident, then I'm messing with him. My controller's being... If I'm moving like that, it's my controller, because my controller is glitching. Alright, get a stone pickaxe. We're doing pretty... What the heck? like I was saying, we're doing pretty good, but my thing keeps drifting. But yeah, like I was saying, we're doing pretty good. Nah, I need to know what it is. I really just did that to my crafting table, didn't I? Oh my god, bro.
Loser!
I got my crafting table again, and this time I'm not leaving it. Like it was something in the past.
Bro, you suck.
It's glitching, so I can't even. Bro, okay, now you're doing so much. Hold up, y'all. Technical difficulties. Alright, stop. Boom. Okay. Now get the sticks without glitching and just go up. Alright, done. Jeez, it's not that hard. Alright, so there's also some coal, and I took some fodder. Okay. Bro, what am I doing? I need to get some shelter, bro. Oh my god, I'm in the middle. See, this is why I hate this seed. I'm in the middle of nowhere with no villages, no nothing. I'm just in the middle of nowhere. No villages. I'm literally forced to make a house. Bro! Are you serious? Oh nah, I'm not done. Okay, guys. Yeah, I might be a bot, like, I might seem like a bot for this, but y'all, I do not have enough resources to make a full house, so I need to make like a hut or something out of cobble gobble, because I do not got enough resources for a freaking house. And what my controllers are right now, dude, I gotta get my other PS5 controller, you stupid controller. Alright, so, bro, I promise, bro, it's so annoying. Don't so annoying. I don't got iron yet. I don't got iron. Nope, because zombies can spawn on there. Nope. I'm forced to make a little hut. What is this crap? We can just take out this other cobble, right? Cobble. Well, move, please. Alright, one more. Delete that. Yo, look at this hut. You don't even need to be too tall. And I could do, I'll replace the floors with oak planks. The amount of oak planks I got left. He like a butter bonk, but he like butter. With the butter on a butter. Bro, I'm promised. Why did he just like noises? Please, come on. Yo, I'm just trying to survive. they need to leave me alone, man. Bro, I've never, y'all can't even see on my other Minecraft survivals. I've never went until nighttime. On a normal survival. I've never went until nighttime. Maybe on easy. I did it on easy or peaceful, but I never on normal. I've never went to the night on normal, bro. And let me tell you that is not normal. So, sheesh. Careful. Alright, we're just gonna finish building. There's no light. I'm not light. Put that right there and put that right there. And then, bro, because we gotta hurry up. No. Alright, here's what we need to do. Oh, my pickaxe is about to break. Alright, here's what we need to do. Oh my god, my pickaxe is about to break. Come on, bro. Come on. Oh, Cause I don't want no phantoms full on going try hard mode on me. Guys, yo, this is the crib. Alright, we're gonna go out for right now. Oh, I see the sun going down a little. I keep track of that sun. I'm like, you ain't going down. Guys, I don't want this video to be boring, so I'm taking a risk for y'all, bro. Once it turns nighttime, I'm gonna stay up for a second, then I'm going.
This is not a test. It's going down. This is your emergency broadcast system announcing the commencement of the annual purge sanctioned by the U.S. government. Weapons of class 4 and lower have been authorized for use during the purge. All other weapons are restricted. Government officials of ranking 10 have been granted immunity from the purge and shall not be harmed.
No, I'm out.
Commencing at the siren, any and all crime, including murder, will be legal for 12 continuous hours. Police, fire, and emergency medical services will be unavailable until tomorrow morning at 7 a.m. when the purge concludes. Blessed be our new founding fathers and America, a nation reborn. May God be with you all.
Please, I'm scared, bro. Why am I scared of a freaking picture? Scared of the zombies and ghosts and all that, but like, no, bro, I hate internet. Dude, go freaking teleport at my base and just stare at me. My controller, bro. I see a zombie. Oh my god, he's coming. He's pulling out. Oh! Are you serious? Oh my god, bro. Okay, how the baby zombie scaring me? He could come in my house. He can come in my crib. I don't want that. So you're gonna have to, you're gonna have to stay out before I make you stay out. I'm scared to break it! Oh my god, bro. Oh my god, bro. Did I just see an enderman? Okay, I'm going crazy now. I don't got no food. Kill him. Where you at, kid? This is my little hut. Bro, kid, where are you at? I'm ready to fight. Oh, it's all fun and games until Enderman pop up. All right. Where are you at, kid? Oh, no, I don't got it. I see him. Come here, kid. Hey, yeah, should I go out or not? I'm sticking, bro. What am I sticking with freaking pistol? I'm a man, and I'm about to go out. Come here, you. Ah! What's up? Fine. Come here. Nah, now you look real stupid. Let's go. I'm going back in. Nope. I'm going back in. Let's go. I killed one zombie, bro. Bro, bye, I'll see y'all until freaking daytime, bye. Oh my god, bro. Alright, now I'm gonna actually get, like, mobs in my world. Cause some can survive daytime, so now I'm actually gonna get mobs in my world, like, freaking Enderman. Basically, I just have one flashback of Enderman that just bring it to me, bro. I don't think I got it. Wait, yeah, I do got it. Yeah, show the clip. Alright, so here's basically what happened, because I got the full clip. I was chopping down a tree regular like this, you know? Like, regular chopping down a tree, oh, nothing's gonna happen. Then I went to look to this side, I was chopping down a tree, right? Then I look behind me, and this is what I see. And I'm like, whoa, I got scared out of my mind. Yeah, but I got scared of that video. That was where the end of the video stopped because I got scared so bad. But yeah, that joint, bro, that scared me, bro. That one time. I'll never forget that. He could pop up anywhere, bro. He could pop up in your pool. He could pop up at your McDonald's. He could pop up anywhere. It's not normal, but it doesn't look that much as mobs. Y'all can't even see. Look. Difficulty normal. But I don't see that much mobs. I thought when I got out, it was going to be like skeletons, endermans, freaking all. Alright guys, I've been thinking about it. I don't want this video to be boring, bro. I'm going out. And let's just see what happens. I'm not going in at force though. Tell you one thing. Dang, bro, y'all pulling up? Well, I'm gonna show y'all what happened when y'all pull up. Come here. Oh, he actually strong. Oh, he actually